Ever wonder where I got my nickname?
Nickname?
Yeah, my nickname. The Butcher. Ever wonder why they call me that?
Never.
I was 14 when I ran away from my orphanage. I got a job in Kearney, near Harrisburg. I was a shy boy and didn't do to bring attention to myself in the home. Somehow, around the commotion and color of the carnival, I bloomed. Well, first, I got a job as a shill. Within a couple of months, I was the best butcher on the lot. And they called me the Butcher. Kearney Butcher. What? You hear another story? Well, come on. And don't be a shy boy. Please, tell me.
I heard they say that you caught a hooker stealing change from your night table. And you cut off both of her hands and nailed them above your bed.
Well, I guess the moral is you can't fight a good nickname.